4 and 20 years ago, I come into this life, the son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired of being poor, and he wasn't into selling door to door, and he worked like a devil. Devils in my head, I embrace.